As the midnight hour descended upon Blackwater Manor, a sense of dread filled the air. The old mansion stood decrepit, its windows boarded up, a haunting silhouette against the pale moonlight. Sarah, a curious historian seeking forgotten truths, dared to enter its forsaken halls. The floorboards creaked beneath her feet, echoing through the empty corridors. A chill ran down her spine as whispers echoed from the shadows. Ignoring the warning signs, she pressed on, drawn to a portrait of a woman with piercing eyes. Suddenly, a cold gust of wind blew out the candles, plunging her into darkness. Panic gripped her heart as unseen hands dragged her into the spectral realm. Sarah found herself face to face with the ghostly figure from the painting, a tormented soul seeking vengeance. With a blood-curdling scream, the spirit vanished, leaving Sarah trembling in the void. As she fled the manor, a final whisper echoed in her mind, "Some secrets should remain buried." To this day, Blackwater Manor stands as a testament to the horrors that lie within its walls, a chilling reminder of the price paid for uncovering the past.